You have an enthusiasm for learning, you're of strong character, and you are now ready to take on the world. Class of 2022, best wishes. Now, members of the senior choir will perform the Class of 22 senior song, Finale B from Rent. That was fantastic. Thank you, guys. Please go have your seats. I am pleased to announce the student's choice for staff speaker for this ceremony, Mr. Stephen Reitman.
I just had to soak this moment in for a second. It's pretty cool to be standing up here in front of all of you. It's really, really awesome. Good evening, everyone. I want to wish a warm welcome to our Board of Education, Dr. Storsley, District and Grays Lake Central High School administrators, faculty, parents, family members, friends, and most importantly, our graduates. Yeah, give me a hand. That's cool. That's awesome. Class of 2022, you can exhale now. Tonight marks the end of a wild journey for all of you. As freshmen, you started out wide-eyed, thinking about how to find your classes, make some new friends, and figure out how to get your hands on some of those delicious chocolate chip cookies at lunch. They are really good. You also learned how many incredible opportunities there were for you to find your passion. Your sophomore year started out pretty normally. You felt good that you weren't freshmen anymore. That was a good thing, right? And things were going along pretty well. But on March 13th, 2020, you began a brand new adventure. and to be fair, not always such a great one. At first, students look forward to a longer spring break. Little did we know how much things were really about to change. Learning from home was an incredible challenge. Zooming led to some less than great academic habits, and not being in school decreased the social interactions with your peers that so many of you treasure. Your teacher saw plenty of blacked out screens and ceiling fans. So many ceiling fans. During your junior year, some of you came back while others remained at home. Finally, at the beginning of this year, many of you came back to school wearing masks, while others of you continued to learn from home. Second semester brought a return to campus, mostly in masks, but it at least brought a greater sense of normalcy. It was choppy, difficult, and well, just not the same. Your high school experience taught you how to persevere through difficult times and was a great lesson that you will use throughout your life. There will be challenges for you ahead, and being able to battle through the tough times is an essential skill. For all of you, not knowing exactly what comes next is a little scary. There are many of you who at this point of your life may not know what you want to do as your high school career ends. Some of you had a more difficult time getting motivated to be successful. I bring this up to give you words of hope. You see, I was one of those students in high school who struggled. While I didn't cause much trouble in school, I didn't exactly always try my best either. The truth was that there wasn't really anything wrong with me. I just hadn't found enough compelling reasons to be a good student. Many of you will figure out where your passion lies in the future. It takes some time to figure out what you want to do. Just because the road in high school wasn't always smooth does not mean that your future can't be awesome. You simply have to persevere. I'd like to speak with you for a moment about a man who had greater difficulties than many and how he persevered. Former North Carolina State University men's basketball coach Jim Valvano was nearing the end of his life after a tremendous battle with cancer when he spoke at the 1993 ESPY Awards ceremony. As many of you know, Coach Valvano retired as one of the best coaches in NCAA men's basketball history and was on the sidelines for one of the biggest upsets as his team defeated the University of Houston to win the NCAA Men's Basketball Championship in 1983. During his speech that evening, Coach Valvano spoke beautifully overall, but it was seven words that I will remember the most, and I want you to remember the most this evening. Those words were, "Don't give up. Don't ever give up." Though he said those words nearly 30 years ago, these words ring true today. The road will sometimes be bumpy. Temporary failure is part of the journey. When obstacles come your way, you may have to go around them or through them, but never shy away from them. Find the people that can help you and lift you up during difficult times. Coach Valvano had many important lessons for people who knew him. In his spirit, I have a few words of advice of my own. First, stay in touch with those you care about. Your best friend may be headed a long way from home. While it's great and healthy to make new friends, do what you can to keep your positive relationships from your childhood going. It's way easier to keep in touch than when I was in college maybe more than a few years ago. The experience that you had to this point are an essential part of your life. As they say, don't be a stranger. Second, stay in touch with the teachers that made a difference in your education. There are few things that are more heartwarming for teachers than to see former students come by and share their experiences. Keep those connections going. A few teachers in the building today were my former students or athletes. You will soon find out how cool maintaining that experience can be. Third, every one of us has the ability to positively affect someone else's life. You will be amazed how doing something for others can become habit-forming. Something as silly and fun as Fist Bump Friday can help put a smile on someone's face. Our world today has divided us in many ways, so it is even more important to do good things for others and bring people closer together. You may not be able to change the whole world, just do your best to positively change someone else's world. Finally, find your passion. While I will not deny that making money is important, finding true happiness in what you do every day is equally, maybe even more important. If you enjoy the job you do and the people around you, it makes your life pretty special. Graduating from high school is one of the landmark moments in your life. You will remember many of the details of this special occasion. It is also an important night for all of your families. Last year, I got to celebrate my daughter's high school graduation, and a few months ago, got to celebrate my son's college graduation. These two events are among the most important days in my life. I'm sure all of your loved ones feel the same about your moment right now. Please let them know how much you appreciate all the help they gave you along the way. After the ceremony tonight, you will take pictures, share memories, and celebrate. Make sure to have a box or two of Kleenex. Some tears will probably be shed. In conclusion, I wish all of you the very best going forward. May the next chapter in your life provide you with peace, love, and happiness. And when, not if, times get tough, keep going, do your best, and persevere. Here is one last fist bump for the class of 2022. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Reitman. I'm now honored to introduce one of the student speakers for the class of 2022, Jacob Park.
When I look around the crowd of familiar faces in front of me right now, I see a crowd of not just my peers, but key figures in my personal development. The collectivity of you all has shaped the person I am today. You were the people with whom I superfanned my first football games after the marching band left the field. You were the people with whom I danced my heart out at homecoming. You are the people with whom I grew up and the people to whom I will look back when I think about my high school life. Yes, I'll reminisce about all those brightly lit football games and chaotic lunch periods, but I won't be thinking about the events themselves. My memories will focus on everyone in front of me right now. Had any of us gone to North or Warren or any other school around, we would be completely different people. Ergo, the accomplishments we celebrate today were not made alone. I've congratulated many people in my time here. Friends that have won a tournament, gotten into a college, landed a job, gotten A on a tough test. And out of every time that I've said these words, this is my most genuine recital. Congratulations to the Grayslake Central class of 2022. Some of you have spent these past few years grinding away at heaps of homework and projects. Some of you have spent them working to save up for your post-secondary plans. Some of you have spent them filling your schedule with perfectly slotted extracurriculars like an elaborate game of Tetris. All of you have spent these years learning valuable life lessons, and all of you should be incredibly proud of yourselves and your peers. At first glance, it's a lot of work. Spending 7 hours a day, 5 days a week, 39 weeks a year, 4 years in total in this building, and dedicating even more time to meeting deadlines, participating in clubs, and balancing it with other walks of life is nothing to scoff at. At second glance, some of you may feel the accomplishment diminished by the pressurizing emphasis that society puts on graduation. It may be difficult to feel accomplished when the rhetoric has always been that high school graduation is something people expect you to do. In fact, some of you may feel that sitting here in this auditorium is just the standard. But that's exactly why I encourage you to take the third glance. Meeting expectations is difficult, and it always has been. That's life. It's not as easy as people make it look. Look around you at all the familiar faces that have filled the school in the past and fill the field house right now. Every single one of those faces has experienced struggles beyond your knowledge and comprehension. Harsh criticisms and pressures have filled their ears. Brave words have escaped their lips, and their eyes have stayed open for laborious study sessions through countless nights. All of us, I'm sure, have failed at times to keep up with life's punches. After all, life has incredibly high demands, especially when you compare yourself to others. People only tend to show what they want others to see, be it their academic accomplishments or their physique or anything in between. So when you compare yourself to everyone else around you and you only see their high points and not their lows, it creates unrealistic expectations. In my experience, many people have put me on a pedestal and done this with me. Oftentimes, my friends tell me they wish they could walk into a test without preparation and ace it like I appear to do. But behind the scenes, that's not what's happening. I prepare in ways that people just don't see. And when I'm truly unprepared, I seldom ace any test. Something that people see even less is that even with preparation, I don't reach every goal I set for myself. In fact, I got rejected by more than half of the colleges I applied to. We all fail to reach our goals at times. We're human. I fail just as much as everyone else. But you are not defined by the times you are knocked down. You are defined by your ability to get back up and keep fighting. You may have had a difficult time here. You may have been knocked down more times than you can count. But the fact that you're sitting here in the field house right now proves to you, your family, and everyone around you that you've overcome everything that has come your way thus far. You are bigger than your shortcomings on account of your unconditional history of picking yourself back up and persisting through the rough. Regardless of what your post-secondary plans entail, be it college, trade school, the military, or a gap year, you will face struggle. Wherever you go, life's challenges will follow you to the ends of the earth. But through thick and thin, through all-nighters and last-minute cram sessions, through AP tests and finals week, through those mornings when you really needed to finish that assignment while the noise of the people in the LRC talking really tried your patience, you have all proven yourself significantly more resilient than you believe. All of these challenges on the path to graduation have trained you to juggle anything that life can throw at you. You've spent these years honing the necessary skills, and now is the time to use them. So looking around this crowd of familiar faces once again, I don't see the same four faces that I saw 4 years ago at freshman orientation. In the same room that I once joined the ranks of an incoming class of unsettled freshmen, uncertain of what the next years would hold, I now see a cast of experienced, persistent, well-prepared graduates. In your efforts to meet the harsh demands of the societal standard, you have not only succeeded, but gone above and beyond in a multitude of ways. Every goal you've set, whether you've reached it or not, has shaped you into the person that you are today. And as long as you continue to get back up when knocked down, you will never be just the standard. Thank you.
Thank you, Jacob. It is now my pleasure to introduce the second senior speaker for the class of 2022, Monica Schlegg.
Those are two really tough acts to follow, so I hope I'm up to their standard. All right. It is my pleasure to welcome students, families, and faculty to graduation day at Grays Lake Central High School. Clap. Yeah, if you want to clap. Yeah. Yeah. Class of 2022, we did it. We are graduating. We are recreating the final scene of High School Musical 3, removing the dancing and singing for the sake of our audience's eyes and ears. Some of you may find yourselves in a state of shock. It seems only yesterday we first stepped into Central, years of endless opportunities ahead of us. In all honesty, Graduation seemed an infinitely far destination, one I truly never thought would come. If I could use one word to describe the Grays Lake Central class of 2022, it would be this: ramily. Now, we totally stole this phrase from Cheer, but it was so worth it. This term, over the years, has become something that has meant so much more than a silly little phrase. I believe that our class embodies what it means to be the Ramily: celebratory for the success of others and spirited in everything we do to represent our school. This can be further seen by breaking Ramily down into an acronym. Shout out Park School Elementary for teaching me how to do so. R, resilient. The class of 2022 knows sophomore year depression all too well. A pandemic cutting our school year in half, flipping our worlds upside down as we plummeted into unknown terrain. We left our Zoom microphones on by accident, binged too much of Tiger King, and went on one too many family walks. However, rather than allowing ourselves to be defined by our circumstances, we defined the circumstances ourselves. We turned our challenges and failures into the foundation of our success. Returning to school was nothing short of a difficult adjustment, and yet we did it. We were resilient, and now we sit here today, a product of our valiant response to the predicament we found ourselves in. A, attractive. And no, I don't mean the fact that we are the hottest class in Grays Lake Central history ever, even though, yeah, it's true, obviously. Rather, I am commenting on our ability to attract, or rather, draw attention to the school through positive means. Our football team brought to life our town on Fridays, rallying a historic playoff run. Our girls' cross-country team was state champions, a testament to the endless hours of work they put in. Our soccer team made a run to state, causing students to pile into cars and make the drive down to cheer them on, decked out in endless Central gear. The class of 2022 has gained the most prestigious recognition, putting our names down in the Central history books forever. M, modest. While I did just brag of our numerous successes, I believe our class is one of great modesty. President Harry S. Truman once said, "It is amazing what you can accomplish if you do not care who gets the credit." The class of 2022 embodies this quote. We often put the success of others above our own, proceeding with modest behavior in relation to our own success. We put the community first, whether it be through the hours of work we pour into the food drive or the amazing initiatives we create in PSP. Whatever we do it for the health of our community and the needs of others, carrying ourselves with great humility and words of modesty. I, intellectual. It is no secret that our class houses some of the most brilliant minds. We are excited at the possibility of learning and to grow from the academic challenges we face. Our intellectual gifts shine through our state qualifying Science Olympiad and math team. Numerous national merit qualifiers illustrated our ability to channel our knowledge from pen onto paper. And most importantly, when many of us suffered from senioritis, we continue to push ourselves academically. That is a true testament to who we are as a class, a collection of the brightest minds and intellectual spirits. L, legendary. The class of 2022 often reminds me of the Roman Empire, a pillar of history that will forever serve as an example for the subsequent classes to come. The legacy we are leaving behind is not one of pompous personalities or selfish behaviors. It is one of a collaborative student body who will stop at nothing to achieve a common goal, constantly in the pursuit of bettering ourselves and the school we love so dearly. As Babe Ruth once said, heroes get remembered, but legends never die. Our time at Central will live on within these walls forever, a legacy that is never to be forgotten. Why, you? All of this talk about family, but it is important to recognize the power that is yourself. Each and every one of you is the reason the Ramily has become a term that means so much more than the mashing of two words. You all have greatness harvested inside of you, bursting at the seams. Your time in college will bring you great success, but we must not forget the RAM in our roots. At the core of all of us is our freshman selves, beaming at who we've become and the opportunities ahead. You are what makes the Ramley special. My favorite author, Jane Austen, once wrote, "It isn't what we say or think that defines us, but what we do." That is the legacy that the class of 2022 is leaving behind at Central. A group who exhibited courage, strength, and success. Not by what we said, but by what we did. We allowed our actions to speak for themselves, whether it be through athletic success, academic achievement, or community involvement. May this be the legacy that follows you into college and years beyond. Whatever you do, proceed with humility, never allowing wasted words to define who you are, but rather what meaningful things you do with your life. That is what matters. I am so sad to say goodbye, but I know as we close this chapter, a beautiful new one will begin. Congratulations to the class of 2022, and as always, go Ramley!
Thank you, Monica. Dr. Storsley, District Administration, and members of the Grays Lake Community High School Board of Education, I hereby acknowledge that the members of the class of 2022, as listed in the program, have successfully completed the graduation requirements and are eligible to receive the Grays Lake Central High School Diploma. To acknowledge each graduate, we request that the audience respond with polite applause and remain in their seats. Our faculty readers today will be Mrs. Melissa Dodge and Ms. Elizabeth Ryan. Row one, please rise. And then come forward when you're called.
Rakayla Aaron. Delfino Acosta. Daniel Adams. Saren Adams. Maya Albarak. Emma Alexander. Caden Amador. Kale Amador. Alexis Anderson. Cole Anderson. Tyler Aranda. Elena Aranda Esteban. Montserrat Arenales. Aiden Arms. Hillary Arteaga. Claudia Babiars. David Beringer. Catherine Barron. Amanda Berry. Lily Bassett. Riley Bean. Kaylin Benson. Maddox Berg. Christopher Bernardi. Benjamin Berry. Jacob Beschel.
Megan Betke. Karishma Fala. Nolan Blennis. Vincent Bloodworth. Thomas Bolin. Thomas Bolin. Sierra Bulkey. Elijah Bolton. Kyle Boness. Jager Bro. Haley Brinus. McKenna Brody. Ryan Brown. Tyler Brown. Vetter Brown. Owen Buckley Polanco. Kaya Buckley. Toma Buchmis. Michael Budge. Jackson Bowman. Catherine Bush. Grace Caldwell. Consuelo Carcamo. Micah Cardamone. Maya Carty. Zachary Chamernick.
Maya Christian Dirks. Deshaun Christie. Zavon Christie. Isaac Cieslak. Austin Cleaver. Ethan Cohn. Hannah Colson. Joshua Contreras. Crystal Cordero. Taylor Coyle. James Coyne. Evan Cummings. Claire Daly Jacobson. Ashna Desai. Taylor Dilly. Juliana Domini. Alessandra Dotson. Haley Dressler. Yeah. Ashlyn Dufay. Lauren Dufay. Jasmine Nicole E. Chavez. Jaime Echavarria. Ashley Eckhart. Brady Edmonds. Lydia Egbers.
Colin Engelhard. Ramon Enriquez. Sylvie Evans. Joaquin Feria. Nayeli Fernandez. Julian Ferrer. Abby Finley. Courtney Fletcher. Jordan Fliegelman. Jada Flores. LaFonte Floyd. Dominique Ford. Yeah. William Frawley. Anya Freeney. Darielle Gales. Thomas Gallagher. Piper Gallagher. Carolina Gallegos. Seth Gannon. Andres Garcia. Michael Garcia. Jonathan Georgescu. Theodore Gianos. Amaresa Gloria. Sophie Gomans. Caitlin Goldberg.
Michaela Galladay. Alexander Gonzalez. Alyssa Gonzalez. Daniel Graham. Megan Grampo. Zion Griffin. Anatoly Grosu. Taylor Gunther. Aaliyah Guerrero. Carissa Guerrier. Sydney Haggard. Myla Hairston. Luke Halverson. Kelsey Halverson. Bryn Handley. Kurt Heerdegen. Adrian Hernandez. Andres Hernandez. Daniela Hernandez. Jasmine Hernandez. Ray Herrera. Paris Chanel Hill. Zachary Hindman. Isabella Hollenstein. Justin Hurtado. Adilene Infante.
Jonathan Jacobo. Chase James. Caleb Jasper. Christopher Jenkins. Madeline Johns. Garrett Johnson. Hanine Judah. Leo Kempfe. Cody Kazuno. Asher Khan. Pradnyan Kadki. Ethan Kita. Jacob Killian. Abigail Kim. Nathan Kirkine. Justin Kistner. Caroline Koken. Grace Koken. Andrew Corin. Yui Chang Kovalchik. Megan Kozlov. Zachary Krakow. Aviva Krill. Andrew Kubo. Kellen Kuzma.
Abigail Lake. Hannah Landau. Thomas Lang. Alexandra Lapidus. Annalise Lapp. Michael Lawson. Tiffany Lay. Aiden Leith. Mia Leonards. John Darsal Linsangan. Sidra Little. Michael Luizo. Benjamin Lorenzo. Abigail Mackey. Zachary Main. Noah Mallon. John Manzano. Luca Maravola. Victoria Marinoff. Charles Mariska. Marco Marianovich. Sarah Mata. Georgia Mayfield. Saeed Massa. Karis McFall. Alexandra McGowan.
Alexander Mejia Landa. Zion Mendez. Matthew Minoni. Kate Miller. Savannah Money. Isabella Morales. Ryan Moran. Mia Morello. Yadira Moreno. Jasmine Morris. Caitlin Morrissey. Sean Morrissey. Destiny Moten. Kyle Narciso. Nicholas Natarajan. Carolyn Nelson. Yay! Jordan Nelson. Andromeda Nergi. Sophia Neri. Matthew Ness. Tyler Newman. Samuel Newman. Jonathan Nowinski. Adrian Nunez. Lily Ose. Caden O'Connor.
Valerie Olmos. Jesus Ortiz. Sarah Atalino. Daryl Overstreet. Anastasia Pave. Emma Page. Jacob Park. Yuri Park. Nathan Parmer. Isabella Parra. Milan Patel. Suhani Paramanu. Frida Perez. Kaylee Petre. Jonathan Piggott. Michael Piggin. Anthony Placencia. Juan Ponce. Arthur Popoff. Sydney Price. Caroline Pulford. Devin Racho. Miguel Rebolo. Ashley Reiser. Emily Reisinger. Nicholas Renteria.
Graciela Requena. Alexander Restrepo. Athena Ream. Casey Reyes. Gabriel Reynolds. Ayman Reza. Lars Ricard. Bernice Rice. Jonathan Richard. Cameron Rydella. Alexandra Reese. Adrian Rivas. Alexis Rivera. Desiree Rivera. Aiden Roberg. John Rogers. Caroline Rose. Brendan Rosenthal. Joseph Rizzoni. Mason Russo. Griffin Rickman. Joanne Yu. Albert Saclolo. Isabella Sandoval. Alondra San Roman. Paul Sass.
Samuel Shane Bourne. Bryn Sato. Tiffany Saxinger. Monica Schlegg. Mason Schmeichel. Kiara Schmidt. Ellie Schultz. Christopher Schwab. Nicole Scott. Sean Sharma. Quatrell Shed. Gabriela Shimiankovich. Matthew Sippen. Rachel Smigelski. Jasmine Smith. Ryan Sobey. Adrian Soto. Rory Spoden. Archin Srishalvakmar. Megan Stachowiak. Caitlin Stickney. Charlotte Storkman. David Swan. Benjamin Jacob Sweeney. Calder Swiderski. Adam Syed.
Amar Syed. Anasa Sayeda. Logan Sostek. Lucas Takeif. Pratik Tandon. Oziel Tapia. Sarah Tether. Jesus Tellez. Natalie Temple. Nina Somali Thop. Eric Thibodeau. Lincoln Thibodeau. Reed Thibodeau. Natalie Thorson. Andrea Torres. Jack Triforis. Dolly Trawick. Joshua Truelove. Celeste Trujillo Fierro. Madeline Ulrich. Nathan Ulrichs. Brian Vale. Jacqueline Vasquez. David Velasquez. Grace Versiglio. Miria Vo.
Jenny Vora. Savannah Walkington. Joseph Wall. Gavin Wanek. Muhammad Walcox. Anthony Wasak. Brendan Whalen. Madison Wicklin. Alex Wielogorski. Cassidy Wilkinson. Cecilia Williams. Jerisha Williams. Kaylin Williams. Colby Witt. Colin Woods. Saravia Yellapragada. Aiden Young. Noah Young. Eric Zenteno. Matthew Zemke.
Go! I can't hear you. Much better. Yeah, just sink in and let it sink in. By virtue of the authority invested in me by the Board of Education of District 127 and its bylaws, and on recommendation from Grays Lake Central High School, I do hereby confer today, May 26, 2022, this class, Grays Lake Central's class of 2022, has satisfactorily completed all requirements of District 127 and therefore may be awarded these diplomas. Class of 2022, it is my privilege and honor to certify you as official graduates of Grays Lake Community High School, District 127. From this moment on, you shall be considered alumni in good standing. Let's hear it again.
Jacob and Monica, please come to the stage. We have a task. Come here. Okay. You guys read this line together.
Three, two, one. Class of 2022, please rise.
Please change the tassel on top of your cap from right to left.
Yeah. Wait, ready? Three, two. Three, two, one.
Thank you.
Thank you.